What?
Fish.
Fish? Got it?
Yeah.
Yeah, right away, dude. That was at 20.
20?
20, you got it, dude. Let me, hold Ooh. It up, hold it up. Always keep tension. Let me check your drag. Yeah, it's good, you're good. Hell yeah. Dude, you got a fish.
I do? Oh, I might have crossed you. Cause I felt that pull.
Oh yeah, you crossed me.
I see that in his mouth. He's right there, he's right there. There he is.
Oh yeah, let me get him.
Your GoPro.
Hell yeah. We got him out. He got tangled on two other lines. The fishing just started and Pablo already hooked one, so it's gonna be a good day. Ready? Yeah. Alright, so there is the fish following my jig or my spoon with the Swedish pimple. And then there's a couple others around. Around 29:30. Might have been trout, might have been kokanees. So I'm gonna drop this one in the back at around 20 feet. If it's a trout, he's gonna like that pinch jig. If it's kokanee, they're gonna like the spoon presentation. So, we'll see. I wanna set this one up at 20. So I'm gonna use a fish finger. See where I'm at. This one is at 20. Oh yeah, I did it pretty good. Get on. So that's that. And back over here. And try to jig for some cokes. Andre. Wait, one sec. I just got a fish. Did he get tangled on my other line? No. Actually, you got a bite on my other one. Andre.
You guys out there fishing?
Yeah.
Where you guys fishing at?
11 Mile.
You've had a few bites already?
Yeah, we got here a little bit ago and we already got two trout.
Alright, brother. You guys won't be going tomorrow. Hey, let me know the next time you guys
want to
go down.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
Alright, brother. So you guys have fun, man. Be safe.
Alright, I'll catch you later. Alright, see ya. There you go. And I saved my mealworm. Okay. All right, boy. Let's get a release on you. Deep. Get it. This one was getting bites too. To 20 feet. Seems to be key for the trout. There he is. Get it. Good. Did I get him? No. He's still there though. Oh, he's still there. I missed the bite. Oh, got him. Oh yeah. I think this is a kokanee. He's moving weird. Yeah, this is moving weird. What the hell? A lot of head shakes. And it's not a kokanee. It's just a big trout. All right, just a big trout. Nice. Alrighty. Okay, calm down. Okay. All right. We'll get a release on this bad boy or bad girl. Yeah, the bite is on. All right, so Pablo just left, as far as you can see. And he left because his boots got cold. And the tent is pretty warm because there's a Mr. Buddy heater, but I guess it wasn't enough. So he decided to go to the truck and wait. All right, so I'm gonna start taking stuff inside. Man, it's so warm in there. Look at that big fish. Going to this one. Yep. There he is. There he is. Come on. I got him. Yep. Nice. 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 Alright, got this. There's a bunch of other fish that were swimming around, but they got spooked. Come up here, buddy. I'm actually gonna take off my jacket. I haven't wet my jacket. Done that a few times and it doesn't feel very good. You'll be freezing your arm for the rest of the day. Oh, you got a little fight on you. There he is. There she is. There she is. There she is. She's a big, big fish. Give it a little kiss, boy. Mm-hmm. Oh, she messed up my J. She's got some big teeth. All right. This is the fish. Heck yeah. We're gonna get a quick release. There she goes. All right. Oh, there's another fish down there. Let me get it down as quick as possible. Oh, he left. Oh, he's right below my other one. All right, guys, so I thought I was recording, but I guess this GoPro started heating up or something. So I caught this big trout. I caught a kokanee, and there's way more fish down there. I'm on another fish. Alright. I'm not sure what it is though. Hopefully it's a kokanee. Alright. And it is a, what is it? What is it? It is a trout. Yeah. It's a trout. The reason why we left this, or Pablo left this snow all the way up high, is because it was going overflow from the ice. So that's why we have all this ice. There it is. Beautiful trout. Heck yeah. And there was another one too. I'm gonna try to get my jig down as fast as possible. Hell yeah. Got it. Got him. This is definitely going to be a trout. My calculations are right. Man, there's so many fish down here. It's crazy. It is absolutely crazy. Yep, it's a trout. Bigger trout. All trout here are big. See the size of this? This is about how big all of them are. There's just no small trout whatsoever. I'm on one. Okay, I don't know the difference between trout and kokanee, but this feels like a kokanee. It's a kokanee. Yes! Second kokanee, baby! Oh, yeah! Oh, he ripped my line, too. Look at his sharp teeth. That's two kokanees! Yes! Oh my god! Description? He feels like a tuna. You know when you catch a tuna and he keeps wobbling his tail? That's what it feels like. A second kokanee. Hell yeah. Second kokanee. Beautiful, beautiful kokanee. I'm gonna get down there and continue flashing them.
I got my boy. He's eating for the second time. He eats a lot. As much as he can. He'll eat all day if you give him food. Switch the game up. I'm gonna use one of these pink jig heads that are supposedly really good for the cokes. So this one, and I'm gonna tip it with this fat boy right here. No, maybe this other fat boy. See how fat he is.
So I got two automatic flashers outside. I'm working my two rods in here, hoping that I get a bite. We'll get a bite right now. At least I got them to come in. It had been a while since I got them to come in. They were just forgetting about me. We'll see. All right, we're on. Man, it had been like 10, 15 minutes since I got a fish. So I'm psyched. And this feels like a salmon. Kokanee. Hopefully it is. No, it's a trout. Okay. That's my third, fourth. That's my limit right there of trout. Oh, I got caught up on my line. Boy. Why you gotta do that? Damn it. That's all right. Oh, he got untangled. Okay. There he is. Yes. Big boy. Big girl, actually. All right, guys. So, it's been crazy. I think I just missed another kokanee. So I went to set the hook. The drag was set too loose and it ended up just taking drag. It sucks. So I'm gonna continue fishing at the same spot and see if I can catch something. We'll see. Okay. We have a lot of action. I'm thinking that these are kokanees for sure. There goes another battery. I'm always losing batteries. Got you. Oh, I think I lost it. No? No, he's still on. Oh, it's a kokanee. Oh, it's a kokanee. Kokanee! Yes! That's the third kokanee, baby! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Third kokanee. There's a bunch there, so there's a bunch still swimming around, so let me get back in there. You guys, it's been an awesome day. What time is it? Honestly, this is like the best day of my life. You guys know I've been after these kokanees for a while now. And they're finally hitting right now, so it's a blessing. It's been a great day, for sure. I'm gonna continue fishing here for a little bit. And then head home. It's already 2:30. I'll probably start leaving at around maybe 4. So I'll leave at 4, so I still have about an hour and a half, so it's been a good time. We'll see what else we get into. Okay, I'm gonna leave this one here. This is a good spot. Pretty sure those are kokanees too. At 28 feet, I'm gonna switch. 28 feet. There's a bunch of fish at 28. Oh, that's where I'm at. Oh yeah, the fish are on me right now. Oh, here it goes. There's one going towards this one. Oh my God. Look at all those fish. Oh, there you go. Got him. Okay. Got that sucker. What's going on? Oh, I lost him. Okay. Okay. Where did I get tangled? Oh no, there's a fish on. I didn't even know. Well, I had a fish on. I don't think he's on anymore. Oh, he's still on. There you go. Come on, buddy. I think he... Oh, so this one hit it on the way down. But there's, like I said, there's probably 100 fish down there. I think they're all trout though. Big trout. Yep, this one's huge. Huge trout. And they're all just swimming around. I don't know if there's any kokanee though. Cause I do see some fish at like 36 feet. Those might be kokanees. Ooh, ooh. And she swallowed it. These fish are so aggressive. Here's the trout. Beautiful, beautiful female. There's a fish. Get it, boy. There you go. Just one more bite. Yeah. There you go. Yep. Yep. Hell yeah. There was another one too. So this one was staring at it for a while. And then we had another one come in, trying to take it from him. And then this one got jealous or something. Decided to
take it. Yep, there he is. There she is. All females up here. This is a bigger one. For show. I see you. Did you get wrapped around my other one? Huh. Oh, good hook set. Right on the side of the mouth. Now he's wrapped around the line a little bit. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna start packing everything up. There's still fish. There's still fish around the area, but they're just not biting. I think they wanted to bite. Let's see. Maybe we can just leave it right here. A minute. Hold on. The light pack. Yeah, so I'm gonna start packing and start walking up there. I got so much weight on my sled that it'll probably take me about an hour to get up there. So, yeah, you ready, boy?